know that the people who are dying from this disease.